Juju Records presents two new artists tonight. And before we analyze them, let's talk to the man who has been to so many concerts. You've seen so many performers on stage. What is your future prediction on these artists, Dixon? How are you doing for starters?
Well, right now, we just seen them for the first time. Like, we advise them not to be overrated as of now. I think they should also get better songwriters and respect managers and promoters. You know, the fact that all of us are here today, they might think they're so big and start sweating. But like, we've advised them, get better writers, better Discord, respect people, and they should also be better stage performers. Right now, they're a bit, lousy, but we shall keep on encouraging them.
About to unveil two new artists right here on the show. Fresh, clean, you've never seen them before. And the man who is behind it all has got to be Darius from UG Records. He joins us on the show today. How are you doing, Darius?
Number, how are you doing?
Fantastic, man. Good to have you here. It's a special evening for you, unveiling two artists. Before we find out who they are, tell us a little bit about them.
We went out on a talent search last year. For starters, I come from UG Records Entertainment. This was it was founded in 2009. We signed up Esther Nabasa, the Tusker Project Fame winner, and then we signed up Rabadaba. We signed up a lady called Empress. Then we signed up Nice Henry. He was our last. And then we took a sabbatical until last year when we decided, you know what? We still have the passion and we still want to do music. Let's look out for new talent, you know. And we went out looking for new talent. It took us about 6 months before we could get these two. Wendy wowed us when she did Radio's tribute cover. And man, she has an amazing voice. Roger has an amazing voice. He's a songwriter. He has passion for music. So when we met the two of them at the same time, and we decided to sign the two of them. Yeah.
All right, fantastic. We're just about to talk to them here on the show. This is Backstage Pass, and we always bring you the exclusives. Stay tuned. Wendy from UG Records joining us on the show. She's fresh, she's new, absolutely clean, and this is Backstage Pass. Now, Wendy, I'll start by saying congratulations. How does it feel performing for the people here today?
It feels good. I mean, I feel honored. I feel special. I feel loved. I feel like, yeah, I'm a star already.
All right, and talking about your future in the industry, you've just started. What are the big plans? What are you hoping doing?
Yeah, I hope on being extra hardworking and to be the best musician in Uganda, East Africa, Africa, and global. Yeah.
What do you think is the problem with a lot of musicians who come and disappear? What do you think? What do they do wrong?
I've just joined the music industry, so I'm not really sure of how to answer that. Yeah.
All right, cool. We're going to wish you the best of luck and good luck to you, okay? That's the first part of UG Records. We still have a second part coming up right here on the show. You make a little bit of something. UG Records presenting two new artists right here today. We're at Lit Lounge and we just talked to the very beautiful Wendy. Right now we talked to Roger, who's the second artist that they're unveiling tonight. Good evening, Roger. How you doing, man?
I'm very fine, bro. How you doing, Denzel?
I'm all good, man. Well, welcome to Backstage Pass. I know you're going to be a star. We're going to be talking to you many times. Let's start from today, man. What was the performance like? What was the reception like here with the people?
I loved it. It's my first performance before such big people. Yeah. Like, I love the turn up of these media personalities and stuff. It was just a great feeling. It's like a dream come true. Dreams are starting to come true, man.
UG Records, when did your relationship with them start? When did your relationship with them start?
Wendy and I were working, because I was working with a recording studio in Gayaza, Roy Studios. So I discovered Wendy and she was under my, you know, so I was handling her. So we come up with the idea of doing a tribute for radio, you know, boom, it booms up. So I get phone calls from different people, but basing on the offers, we chose to go with the UG Record guys because they are legit. From asking the people and the sources around, they said they are right people we should be working with.
All right, cool. So what are you bringing to the table that's going to be absolutely different? Well, what are you bringing?
Bro, just watch this space. Yeah. Just watch this space, man.
It is.
I'm excited, you guys. Just watch this space.
You heard it from the man himself, Roger, right here on Backstage Pass. That's about it for us on Urban TV. We'll see you around.